to where the lights are low. Prepare to be surprised, and you'll be wide-eyed. It's gonna light up like a fireworks show in the back.
So, Scott, what are you doing here at Vacation Bible School this year?
Working hard.
Working hard?
Or hardly working. No, <I'm not> sure. Audio-video.
Audio-video. You must enjoy doing that.
It's beautiful. Makes me want to pull my hair out sometimes. See? I've got all the hair done.
So, Brother Tacker, what have you been doing this week at Vacation Bible School?
Well, this week at VBS, we've been playing games. We have all kinds of games every day. I mean, things outside where all the kids can be active and get energy out. They run around, play. They play team-building games to play with each other and to help each other to get to a certain goal and complete a task. So we're just trying to help them to work together and to, you know, get to know each other and build friendships and relationships.
God would fix it all himself. So God's plan was to send his son who, what's his name? To earth to live among the people he had created and pay the penalty for their sin. God told the world about his plan through the prophets of the Old Testament. So they wrote about Jesus and he would come to sign
with all creation and be a light for all to see. We're like stars shining all through the night, shimmering in the sky, showing the world that we love Jesus.
All right, Brother Shane. What did the kids learn this week at Vacation Bible School?
I think the kids learned a lot this week, and they learned how much God loves them. And no matter what happens in their lives, if they mess up, they always can turn to Jesus, and he'll help them through any situation that they might go through. That's great.
Do you think Vacation Bible School has been impactful this year?
Oh, yeah. It's been very good. The kids enjoy it. They enjoy all the activities and everything we do, from snack to craft, to rec, and storytelling, everything.
All right, amen.
Shining all through the night, shimmering in the sky, showing the world that we love Jesus. Stars burning with love so bright, blazing with hope and light, bringing him glory. We will shine like stars, shining all through the night, shimmering in the sky.
Sister Rosa, so how does VBS impact kids and what is this all about?
Well, it's action-packed, fun-filled Bible learning activities and games that go with it, snacks that make kids want to get together and learn about Jesus.
God is over the moon, it's crazy about you. Love is so true.